I, Durga Ma, have come to the earth to meet my devotees today, my children. Today, I will go to end all the wicked. It is necessary to end all the evils on earth because in this Kali Yuga, everyone is engaged in humiliating others. I want you to take a vow this time that you will never hurt anyone, always help everyone, and always live your life with love. Just as you worship me, you do my stuff. Remember me from your heart. In the same way, you will always respect all the women in your home. I know that you have been struggling with the problems in your life for many years, but now your life is going to change in a few days. Then you will feel that happiness has started coming in your life. Remember my point. Always go on doing your work with true dedication. Do not bring fear anywhere in your mind that you will not be able to do any work. Those who do deeds always support God. There are many difficulties in life, but only those who overcome those difficulties and face them can win. My children, time is moving slowly, and you also have to keep moving forward with this time. If you wait for the right time to come, it will never be the right time. You will be far behind. So go on doing your work. Don't worry about right or wrong. Also remember that while doing work, many times obstacles come in it, but do not leave that work in the middle. Keep on trying continuously. You will definitely get success. Understand the importance of time. Time is very strong. It never stops for anyone. So my children, get up, go ahead. Know the importance of time. You have to do only one thing. Along with my devotion, always help everyone. Help everyone selflessly, and by doing, this service can be done in any way, whether it is with money, be it from mind or body. So that person can pray to you from the heart, and all your bad deeds should be done. I want that children, you should feed a person with your own hands who have not eaten anything for a long time. Similarly, if you meet a poor person who lacks money or lacks amenities, then you must help him a little. Never think bad of anyone, because if you think bad of someone, then the same can come back in your life. So always think good things of everyone, then your life should also be good. Happiness keeps coming in life, but we have to maintain our restraint even in such a critical situation and maintain our self-confidence. The person who never wanders while walking on the path of truth is successful. If you keep worrying in life, then you can never be happy. So stop worrying and meditate on God. Only then you will get happiness. God tests us a lot, but does not leave us. And God gives a lot to bad people, but does not support. Have faith in God. All your work will be completed on time, and God will never leave you alone in life. Don't be upset, my child. Thinking of what has happened in the past, because we can't bring back the things of the past. Do good deeds in your life so that you are always happy in life. You do not have any kind of problem in life. Now, I go back to my abode, giving my blessings to be always happy in life. I bless you.